So what is working capital? If you subtract current assets minus current liabilities, it will result in working capital. So for this example, we are considering four current assets: cash, account receivable, inventory, and prepaid expense. So these are the four current assets we are considering in this example. There might be many more. And similarly for current liabilities, we are considering four items: accounts payable, accrued expense, current portion of long-term debt, and income tax payable. So when you subtract current liabilities from current assets, it will result in working capital. Now, working capital is the amount of money that the enterprise has to work with in short term. So this working capital is required for short term activities. For example, pay to the daily wages or buy some stationery. Now, working capital feeds the operations of the enterprise with dollar bills. Now, day-to-day operation requires some money, and working capital will help that enterprise to perform the day-to-day operation. Now, working capital is also called net current assets or simply funds.